of silence. I can barely feel the pain. Blind and deaf to all the violence. And I've always felt this way. Again in mystery, and I always